Thank you very much for coming to listen to our ensemble's performance today. So we are the Bach ensemble from Korea, members of Korean youth and members of Harvard Medical School musicians. We are playing two pieces today based on science. One is called Amalgamation. 2 years ago, when coronavirus came to us, it was a professor, Markus Buehler at MIT. He actually translated coronavirus spike proteins into music. And it was 1 hour 49 minutes long, and what he did was amazing. So with his sonification and algorithm, he actually calculated every vibrant of coronavirus, and it turns out to be musical form. And then later, we think in reverse. Since every protein is vibrating, what if we can translate musical forms into protein sequence? So this amalgamation translated Bach piece consists of rhythms and dynamics that are difficult to play as amino acids and proteins are expressed in 24 musical arrangements through deep learning technology. So Yeso Shin from Korea should play this amalgamation. Thank you.